continue with the review, and this is a Gamma Tour 340X. This player frame from Gamma has a 27-inch standard length, a 93-square-inch mid-size head, a tight 18x20 string pattern, 12-ounce strong weight with a 7-points headlight balance. Let's go ahead and check in with those testers to see what they thought. Our first tester today is Spencer. So Spence, what are your thoughts?
First, I want to say bravo to Gamma. They've come out with a great player stick. Like you said, 93-square-inch head, 18x20 string pattern, excellent control. Everything you want out of a player stick with the heft, the plow through, the control, a decent amount of spin. It is somewhat heavy and it takes a little bit to get used to, at least for my game. And dare I compare it to a Head Prestige mid? It really does play like one. There are several rackets you can compare it to, but this one is right up there with the best of them. If there was one thing I would have my druthers on with this one, leather grip.
Okay.
The classic leather grip, I would really like this racket.
Now we're here with Chris, and Chris Spencer compared it a little bit to the Prestige, and you're a former Prestige player, so what are your thoughts on that?
I really, really like this. Best Gamma racket I've ever hit, and I think because it is so Prestige-like, it really reminds me of a Redondo mid from Procan X2. All those rackets, you know, very similar to the Prestige mold and feel. Ton of plow through from this one. Love the control from that. I was getting much more weight and pop on my serves from just the mass of this racket than I get from my regular racket. But on the flip side, you know, as Benny hinted at the weight, it is a little harder to get around. It's a similar weight to the racket I use, but it definitely doesn't come around as quickly. But, you know, with a little bit more effort, you know, I get that reward of more power on my shots and a lot more court penetration from everywhere. So really like this one. Ton of control, lots of feel. And it is, you know, really, really impressive racket. Enjoyed it a lot. A racket I could easily switch to too because it's so similar to other things I've used.
Okay, great. And then did you try different strings? Or?
I did. I tried a poly, a hybrid, and a multi in it. And I kind of like it with the hybrid. You know, it's firm enough with the 18-20 string pattern. It's nice to have something a little softer in the crosses just for that, you know, feel and touch around the net. And, you know, I really felt like I could put the ball on a dime with that string setup.
So Troy, what are your thoughts on this Gamma racket?
Overall, I felt it was a very impressive player's frame. The graphite feel that they've put into this frame, the classic feel, very predictable response. You know, best thing about it is control, 93, 18, 20. I mean, that's what the racket is for. The downside for me is that typically, you know, I don't play with anything below a 95. I'm used to a 98, so felt the sweet spot was kind of small, especially for my aggressive top spin strokes. Timing was a little bit off, so it took a while to get used to the 93, but once I got it dialed in, control is amazing, and from the baseline where I hang out the most, great control. I felt like I could swing as fast as I can and still control my depth, control my placement. And the one thing that I thought, you know, set it apart from maybe like a Prestige is that it has a little bit stiffer feel to it, which I like. I like the stiffer feel, and so that was a good thing in my book. And overall, good stick. And since it was low powered for me, I actually liked it, like Chris said, with the hybrid, something a little bit softer, or even a full set of multi. I usually never play with full set of multi, but for this racket, it worked for me, so.
And now we're here with our final tester for today. So Gran, what are your thoughts on this Gamma racket?
Well, pleasant surprise. When I think Gamma, I think Big Bubba. This is far and away the best performance racket Gamma's ever made. And in my written comments, I compared it to a mid-plus Radical, but I think a Prestige right in the mix. It's kind of a cross between a 6-1 and a Prestige. So very, very impressed.
What are your favorite aspects of the racket?
I like the weight and the balance are right in my ideal spec range. It's got a really soft flex, and I made a few adjustments, hitting the ball a little low initially due to the flex, I think. So maybe just raising the ball 6 inches or so across the net, and maybe tighten it in on the wide shots a bit, again, just due to the flex. But overall, it's got a nice, comfortable feel. Headlight balance makes it very maneuverable, and it's got enough mass to really smack the ball. So kudos, Gamma, nice stick.
Well, it sounds like our playtesters really enjoyed this player's frame from Gamma. They enjoyed the plow through, the power, and the feel they're getting from the Tour 340X. And that wraps it up for this edition of the review. Thanks for watching.